Good morning, everybody, and welcome back to my class. Students, we are on chapter number 11, and we are in the process of learning a poem. We have learned a poem yesterday. We studied a poem, The Donkey, and today we are going to study the next poem of the same chapter. There are two poems in chapter number 11. That is, the first one is The Donkey that we have learned with explanation yesterday. Today, we will look over to I Had a Little Pony, the second poem of this chapter. Fine, students, now let us read out what is written in this second poem. Let us read the poem first of all. I had a little pony. Students, can you see the picture here? Yes, there is one girl. The narrator of this poem is a girl. And who is the poet of the poem? The poet of the poem is Margaret S. Russell. Margaret S. Russell. Students, let us read the poem first. This poem consists of two stanza. The first stanza consists of four lines and the second stanza consists of four lines. Means total there are how many lines? There are eight lines in this poem. Now let me read out the poem. I had a little pony. His name was Dimple Gray. I lent him to a lady to ride a mile away. She wiped him. She lashed him. She drove him through the mire. I wouldn't lend my pony now for all the ladies hire. Let me repeat the poem. I am reading the poem, students. If you have the book with you, please look at the book. Chapter number 11, there are two poems, The Donkey, which we have done yesterday. And today, what we are going to learn about, the second poem of the same chapter, chapter number 11, I Had a Little Pony. Students, look carefully. I had a little pony. His name was Dimple Gray. I lent him to a lady to ride a mile away. She wiped him. She lashed him. She drove him through the mire. I won't lend my pony now for all the ladies hire. In this second poem, first stanza of the second poem, the poet is narrating or giving a message through a child. This poem has been narrated. The poet Margaret S. Russell is narrating this poem through a child. That is a girl. Can you see a girl in the poem? Yes, definitely. I hope you can see a girl in the poem. Okay. Students, don't raise your hand. I'll give you time to ask the question. Before that, please listen to the poem. Okay. If you don't have the poem, let me write down the poem on the board. Okay. I'm writing down the poem on the board. Now look here. If the pages are missing, now look at the board. I had a little pony. His name was Dapple Gray. His name was Dapple Gray. I lent him to a lady to ride a mile away. This is the first stanza, the four line. Now look at this second stanza, the remaining four line. See, she wiped him, she lashed him. She drove him through the mire. I wouldn't lend my pony now. For all the ladies hire. Okay, students, can you see the poem? I have written the poem on the board now. Everybody look at the board. Let me read out the poem. I had a little pony. His name is Dapple Gray. I lent him to a lady to ride a mile away. She wiped him. She left him. She drove him through the mire. I wouldn't lend my pony now for all the ladies hire. Students, now look here. Look at the board. This is the second poem of chapter number 11. And first of all, before explaining, let us go through the hard words. Let us see the what are the meanings of the hard words. Students, now look at the board, everybody. Look carefully. Then only you'll be able to understand the poem, or else it will be very hard for you to understand. Okay. Now let us see the first word here. What do you mean by pony? Pony means a baby horse. Pony, it means a baby horse. A baby horse. What do you mean by lent? I am writing here the meaning, students. This part, I am going to write the meaning. What do you mean by the first one is this? Look here, lent. What do you mean by lent? Lent. Look here, I am writing the meaning here. What do you mean by lent? Lent means to give something to someone that would be written back. Students, can you see here? What do you mean by lent? Pony means the English meaning of the word pony means a baby horse. And what do you mean by lent? Lent means to give something to someone that would be returned back. Means किसी को उधार देना जो चीज हमें वापस मिल जाए. To give something to someone which would be returned back. Okay, now let us see. What do you mean by lady? Here, what do you mean by third one? See, look here. This is number one. This is number two. And I'm going to write the meaning here, number three. Look here, number one, number two, number three. What do you mean by lady? A polite way to call a woman. A polite way to call a polite way to call a woman. That is called what? Lady. Lady means ek mahila. Fine, students, now let us see some more. What do you mean by ride? Here, this is the number fourth one. Ride. What do you mean by ride? Ride means to sit on. Here, I am writing a horse. Not only a horse, it may be any animal, but the poem is related to horse. So I am writing here to sit on a horse and control it as it moves. यानी कि चलाना या घुड़सवारी करना किसी घोड़े पर बैठ करके. Fine. Can you see, students? Are you able to understand? If you are, if it is clear, show me your thumbs up. Yeah, it's clear, everybody. Yes. Fine. Thank you. Now, yeah, Anshika, do you have a question? Okay. Fine. Wait. Yes. Unmute it.
सर मिटकाइएगा मत अभी थोड़ी देर रुक जाइए.
No, don't write, don't write. I will give you the word meaning later on. I'll send you the word meaning. Okay? I'll send you the. Okay, I have sent the poem. Yes, I'll send you. But just listen, don't write now. What you have to do is just watch what I'm explaining. Listen to what I'm explaining. Okay? Fine. Now mute it, please. Now mute it. Now, some word meaning here. What do you mean by mile? Mile means a measurement in 1 kilometer. Look here, mile ka matlab hota hai beta duri. मील या दूरी. लुक हियर, माइल हियर, लुक हियर, 1 mile इज इक्वल टू हाउ मेनी किलोमीटर, 1.6 kilometer. ओके, यानी कि हम, यू नो व्हाट इज किलोमीटर ना, डिस्टेंस टू कवर. यस, मेजरमेंट ऑफ लेंथ, अ मेजरमेंट ऑफ लेंथ, दैट इज कॉल्ड व्हाट, माइल हियर. 1 mile इज इक्वल टू 1.6 kilometer. व्हाट डू मीन बाई वाइप? वाइप मीन्स टू हिट. वाइप मीन्स टू हिट, चाबुक मारना. Here, now let us come to the explanation. Students, let us come to the explanation. Before explaining, let me read out the poem once again. I had a little pony, his name was Dimple Gray. I lent him to a lady to ride a mile away. Once again, if you repeat the poem 2-3 times, then you will be able to recite the poems by heart. Okay, you will be able to learn the poem. I had a little pony, his name was Dimple Gray. I lent him to a lady to ride a mile away. She wiped him, she lashed him, she drove him through the mire. I wouldn't lend my pony now for all the ladies hire. Okay, students, now listen carefully to the explanation now. In this second poem of chapter number 11, the poet Margaret S. Russell is narrating a poem through a child, that is a girl. Here the girl is saying that she had a pony. What do you mean by pony? Pony means a baby horse. The child, the girl, she is having a pony. Pony means a what? A baby horse. Means here the girl in the poem, she has a baby horse. His name was Dimple Gray. What was the name of the pony? The name of the pony means the baby horse. The name of the baby horse is Dimple Gray. Look here, students. Dimple Gray. Okay. Now look next. One day, she had given the pony to a lady to sit on it and to move a mile away. What happened one day? One day, the girl in the poem, she has given her pony, means her baby horse, to a lady. What is lady? Means to a woman. A polite way to call a woman. Yes, एक महिला को polite way में अगर हम किसी को बुलाते हैं, that is called lady. Here in this poem, the girl has a pony and his name means she has a baby horse and its name is Dimple Gray. She has given the baby horse to a lady, to a woman, to ride it, to move, to sit on the horse, to on the baby horse, and to move a mile away, means to go, to move far away, to go miles away. Miles means indefinite, how many miles that lady will move. Fine. I hope you understand the first four line of the stanza. The first four line of the stanza here in the poem, there is a girl who has a what? A baby horse. The child, the girl has a baby horse. And what was the name of the pony? The baby horse, the name of the pony was Dimple Gray. And what happened one day? One day the girl, she has given her pony to a lady to sit on the pony and to move a mile far away. Okay, now let us see in Hindi. कविता में एक लड़की है जिसके पास एक पोनी है. पोनी मीन्स एक घोड़े का बच्चा है, घोड़े का बच्चा. ओके, और उसका नाम क्या है? Dimple Gray. उसने अपने Dimple Gray, अपने घोड़े के बच्चों को एक महिला को दिया, एक लेडी को दिया, उधार पे, लेंड पे, उधार पे दिया कि हाँ आप लेके जाना, कल वापस कर देना. तो एक दिन उसने क्या किया, बच्ची ने उस घोड़े के बच्चे को, she has given to a lady, okay, to move, to ride. Ride means चलाने के लिए, सवारी करने के लिए, mile away, बहुत दूर तक सवारी करने के लिए. Fine. Now let us see the second, look here, this is the second stanza of the poem. What had that lady done? What she has done after taking the pony? But what did the lady do? She had beaten the pony. She had wiped the pony. Wipe means what? To hit hard. To hit hardly. To beat someone. Okay? Wipe means kya kiya us lady ne? She has taken the pony and she has beaten him. She has wiped him and she has lashed him. Now, students, now let us see what do we mean by lashed. Okay, lashed, the same meaning. What is the wallops? Wallop means to hit someone. Wallop means to hit hard. The same thing. Last means to kore se marna. And what do you mean by, sorry, wipe means kore se marna. And what do you mean by next? Last. Last means a quick blow. Phatkar marna. Phatkar marna. Okay. Then what happened one day? One day, what did the lady do after taking the baby horse? She took the baby horse and she wiped him. She has beaten him and she has lashed him, scolded him, okay? And she has screamed on it. Fine. Now let's see. She drove him through the mire. She drove him through the mire. What do you mean by mire? Mire means a muddy places where animal gets struck. Aisa daldal tari, daldal jameen, jahan pe janwar phas jaate hain. A muddy place where animals get struck. इन जगहों पर उस महिला ने अब उस छोटे से घोड़े को घोड़े की सवारी की थी उस रास्ते से जिस रास्ते पे दलदल था. Mire, a muddy. Listen carefully. Mire. What do you mean by mire? Mire means a muddy place where animal get struck. Struck means फंसना. Okay. Now next. Now the child is the child in the poem. The girl in the poem. Is saying that she is not going to lend or give her pony to any lady in any course. She is not going to lend her pony to anyone. Not even a lady or anyone on hire. कोई भी महिला आ जाए, अब वो अपने घोड़े के बच्चों को किसी को उधार पे नहीं देगी. As the lady was not able to guide the pony, she simply knows how to wipe and lash upon it. So she is not going to give her pony to anyone. Students, now once again let us see, this was the explanation. Now let me tell you, what do you mean by pony? Pony means a baby horse. Dapple gray is the name of the pony, means the baby horse. What do you mean by lend? Lend means to give someone something that would be returned back. Udhar dena. Ride means sawari karna. Okay, means to sit on a animal and control it as it moves. Okay, what do you mean by mile? Mile means a measurement of length. A measurement of length. 1 mile is equal to 1.6 kilometer. Fine, let us see. What do you mean by wipe? Wipe means kore marna. Kore se marna. Now look here next. What do you mean by less? Less means patkar marna. To beat, next, or to scold. Here, she dropped him through the mire. What do you mean by mire? Mire means a muddy place where animal gets struck. I wouldn't lend my pony now for all the ladies hire. Means here in this poem, let us review once again. I had a little pony. His name is Dimple Gray. I lent him to a lady to ride a mile away. She wiped him. She lashed him. She drove him through the mire. I wouldn't lend my pony now for all the ladies hire. Here in this poem, I am explaining again, students. Yeah. Here in this poem, there is a girl who is saying, telling everyone that she has a pony, means a baby horse, and his name is Dapple Gray. And she has given her pony to a lady on hire, she has lent on hire, kiraye pe dena, kisi ko mazduri pe dena, ya rakhna. Okay, she has given her pony, that baby horse, to a lady on hire, to ride or to move or to sit on it and to move far away. On return, what the child saw? The child saw that she has wiped him, she has beaten him, she has lashed him, means she has scolded him, she has screamed him, she has beaten the pony, okay? She drove him through the mire, through a muddy place. She ride the pony through a muddy road. Daldal mitti ke raaste hote hue, usne us छोटे घोड़े के बच्चे को उस सवारी करते हुए दलदल रास्ते से लेकर गई, जहां पे जानवर फंस जाते हैं, दैट इज कॉल्ड मायर, अ मडी प्लेस वेयर एनिमल गेट स्ट्रक. ओके, नाउ लेट अस सी. आई वुडंट लेंट माय पोनी नाउ. नाउ द गर्ल इज सेइंग, नाउ आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू गिव माय पोनी टू एनीवन फॉर हायर, फॉर ए टू एनी लेडी, हूएवर शी मे बी. आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू लेंट माय पोनी टू एनीवन. ओके, दिस वाज द पोएम स्टूडेंट्स, व्हाट वी हैव लर्नड टुडे. What we have learned today, so many questions may arise. What do you mean by pony? Or what is a pony? A pony is a baby horse. Okay, what was the name of the pony? What was the name of the pony? The name of the pony was Dapple Gray. Okay, what do you mean by lady? Lady means a polite way to call a woman. A polite way to call a woman. Yes. And what do you mean by ride, students? Ride. Now let me come with the bot, explain bot English and Hindi meaning. Ride, to sit on a horse or to sit on the back of an animal and control its movements or as it moves. Yani shawari karna, ghod sawari karna means to ride. Okay, what do you mean by white? White means to bit. Definitely, if you are using a horse, then you are going to use chabuk. Yes, chabuk se marna ya kode se marna. Okay, fine. Lent, lent what? I have written here, lent means to give something to someone that would not, that wouldn't be, that would be returned back. Fine. What do you mean by less? Less means a quick blow. Fatkar marna ya fatkar lagana. Okay. What do you mean by mire? I told you mire means what? A muddy ground where animals get struck. Yes. Next, hire. Hire means what? To employ someone for money or to give someone on something to others on for money. That is called hire. किसी सामान को किसी से लेना पैसे पे या किसी सामान को किसी को देना पैसे पर. That is called hire. यानी मजदूरी पे रखना या किराए पर देना या लेना. That is called hire. Okay, students. Yeah.